get my fucking back! What are you doing?
Fucking man, what was that?
Oh! Oh, God damn it! No!
My God!
Your hips there, ma'am.
Cat in that basket.
I was able to catch a cat. Which
basket? I don't see any baskets.
Oh, you don't see a basket right here on my feet?
No, you just... Yeah, you don't... You're not really holding anything.
Oh, there's a basket right here on my feet. Maybe it's one of those magical baskets. Only I can see it.
Oh, okay. I don't see it, though. Yeah.
Did you see me yesterday? Because I didn't see me yesterday. Did I see me? Oh, I don't know what I saw.
That wasn't you trying to catch your cat, and you wanted to put it in the basket that you had?
Did I? I think it is. Maybe.
Yeah. I think that was you. I don't know. I'm not sure.
Yeah.
I'm pretty stupid myself, so I don't know.
Nice.
Yeah, like these flying dinosaur things. Kind of like a lizard. I was chasing around and trying to catch it, but I couldn't catch it. And then a whole bunch of like really, really fresh fruit. Wait, I need a dollar. Hey. Do you have a dollar?
Yeah.
Can I borrow a dollar? Please, see.
No.
Hey. I need fresh from my cat. Oh, thank you. Thanks, sir. Thank you.
Did you feed your cat?
No, I did not. No, it's me. Have you seen him?
No, you asked me for a dollar to feed your cat.
Oh, no. I wanted to buy a brush. My cat.
Oh, I see. I hope you find your cat.
Oh, me too. Oh, if you ever see him, let me know.
I will do.
His name is Paul.
Paul, okay.
Heard of this damn thing.
We're accepting donations for the show, everybody.
Fucking kidding me.
I forgot that one was so long. Didn't know why I picked it. But yeah. Essentially, Fannie Mae got hurt the last time she did a drove a train. So her granddaughter came in to help her out while she's healing up. But hi, everybody. Welcome on in. Hi, T-Man. Hi, Rebel. Hi, M4. Good, thank you. Well, I don't know why it's on Hey You. We'll put it on anyway. Do I have it on this one? I don't think I do. Let me fix that. I forgot to put it on Fannie Mae. Hold on. Let me fix it. I think it's a alert box, right? No. Not that. Hold on, let me fix it, and then we can redo it. Figure it out here in a minute. I remember what it is. Right there. I got it. Essentially it's Fannie Mae in a younger form. In fact, her name is Fannie Mae, named after her grandmother, which is still alive. She's just recuperating. Okay, make it a little bit bigger. Put it down here. And all right, go ahead and do the shout outs again. Please. The video should come up. Or not. Oh, wait. She was
there. That's a Nesder song. And I was gonna see it to you, ladies.
Hey, guys.
As like guys, smoking. Yes.
Guys, can y'all keep a secret?
Yes.
I'm gonna dance. I'm
not look and stare at him, but the gentleman to my right.
Yep.
His name is Bo, and he's a bounty hunter, and he's undercover right now. He's looking for Keck, too.
It was Case.
He was born,
I miss him.
Talks,
so it was Case.
Okay.
Yeah, I want to introduce you to him.
Sorry,
I was going to say.
I guess he's looking for my brother, but he ain't never going to find him, so have good luck, fucker.
Well, but anyway. I was going to finish my song.
A man and a family.
Yeah, he's after my brother.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so I was gonna finish my song.
Yeah, finish your song, but anyway, his name's Bo.
Alright. There we go.
Hey.
I'll shoot your head off again.
You got a really big hat, to be fair.
You got a really big forehead.
Hey, fuck you, I'm slumming.
That was funny. Oh. This thing I am wearing it. What are you talking about? How is everybody doing? I hope everybody is well today. Let's see. I would turn, but then it puts her in a weird position. Let's see. I think in these black. Maybe. I like those two. Okay. Thinking maybe a belt.
Oh. See, that would be good, but see how it sticks out of her arm? That means, like, her knife and, her gun will show if she gets one. That one it won't, but it's so high up on her waist. That's all right. Does it have? Does. Maybe this one. No. I don't even know what that is. Well, see, I like that belt buckle, though. See, maybe I can do this one. But have, like, another belt buckle. Like, a different one. Let's see, where's the belt buckles? Accessories? Oh, that's kind of neat, but it's off. It's cool. There's key. Oh, well, go back. Keys. Let's put this on there. Oh, yeah, you got the idea. And to, like, take the load off of her. Take the load off, Fanny. Take the load for free. Oh, yeah. Yeah, she's come to help out her, Mama. Is that, that's what she calls her. She calls her her Mama. Oops. Ooh, I like that one better. Yeah. Let's see. Oh. It's windy though. Yeah, Spider had a folding in the kitchen. A spider had a field day in the kitchen. No, it was a spider web. I know because I ran into it. Chad blaming on my hair. I went in for dinner.
That's all you want?
That and,
some chips?
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay. Oh, I'm doing this. That's why I put this on. I wonder. Oh, I better not. Maybe something I can see before later. Let's see. Thank you.
They have blue and green. Dang it. Find a good color. Something happens and then BAM! Just dog it. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, that's gonna suck. Hopefully it saved everything. Or if it didn't save everything, then hopefully it didn't take, it reverts back and saves my money, because poor little Fanny doesn't have very much money. Okay.
So we shall see. Forever. It's all dark. Yeah, she has a telegram. Okay, she's stuck in the dressing room. But I think she has all her clothes. Let's see. It looked like it, except for the... Let's see. At least they added an exit. I gotta change her walking style. Yeah, you missed it. Yeah, she does look a light thin. The thing is, the last time Vanna Mae drove a train, she hurt herself. So, Vanna Mae's granddaughter came in to help her out a bit and take over her job. You know, and stuff while Vanna Mae is recovering. So, if Vanna Mae's granddaughter is named after her, so she has the same name. Yeah, no problem. Let's see. It looked like everything's saved, so that's good. All I have to do is find her hat, and then we can go out. Yeah. Right now, Fannie Mae has a telegram. I have to see what that telegram is about. Oh yes, I sure can. Yeah, I'll give you the sound I have for it. Like, I'll do it right now since I'm thinking about it. if it is, because it usually plays. It usually plays on my playback. The zombie does. I believe it's copyright free. I'm not sure though, so yeah. I mean, like it says, it plays on my playback, so I guess it is. Let's see. Right here. Right here. Oh no, it's not that. It's on, oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. So, I need to go here. I forget exactly who it was by and stuff, but I gave you the file. Was I, They are, different, you know, because, Ellie's more, calm and collective, and she isn't as, you know, she's more, prim, right? You're welcome. And, Shooter is very different from, Mumbles, but, not in the same way, because, you yourself, you're such a sweet guy. You really are. And it comes through, but also he's an asshole too. But then I think Ellie and Shooter are a good match because Ellie is so sweet and prim and proper, right? And then Shooter is a gruff asshole, you know, but then he is sweet to her. So, I think it's a good, combination. And Natalie can, hold her own. But, no, I wasn't, bored or anything. But, like you said, they are, very different characters. But trying to make, Ellie a lawman's wife. she caught that. Nice. Let's see. I like the purple brim on that, but I don't like it white. But I do like this. A dark hat, dark cat with a purple feather. Yeah, she's wearing that. Yep, yep, that, she caught that. She caught that. It threw her off guard. That's why she didn't say anything. But yeah, she caught that. But yeah, I like that. She definitely needs shit. She ain't got shit. Poor Mama didn't have shit. Oh, Mama, you ain't got shit. You gonna run around on your little ass.
Good morning to you.
Look up here. Apparently, you have to walk like, Mama. God damn it. There's so many locals out. Yeah, I have to go this way. Where is it? It's across from the bank. Excuse me, coming through. Oh, where are you sweeping out that stuff from? I have to go in here. Well, thank you for the lurk, I really appreciate it. Let's go, lady. What's your turn? Please. Critical. Work style. Let's go. Refined, please. All right. Let's see. Let's name it Cat. Yes. don't see what it is, Cedric. Kiss me. Oh, shoot.
This isn't good.
Oh, dang it.
Run!
Oh, that poor fella. Oh wait. Dang it. Like said, we're fine.
Bonjour, madame.
Can't let see him. It changes. No. It won't change until I re-log. I'm about have to. Because of the storm. So when I come back, I won't be walking all crazy. I like that horse. Oh, let's see. Okay, if you do it's gonna show. Oh. I'm just gonna go. Given is... invite only will be held on Saturday, October 14th. If you're available or interested in, look at this, please, not. Do not reply. Okay, if you're available, Saturday, October 14th. Do not reply. Okay. So, if I'm interested to reply, if I'm not, don't. I don't know if I'll be here or not. Yeah, I don't know if I'll be here or not. Alright then. Let's go. To get the horses. Because by now, we have Bella. Yeah. Oh, there you are. Bella! Crazy ass. She has a horse named Cat.
To me, you once did, but I could not see. And I don't wonder, as a way was sown, were the haunts to be haunted by the swamps that go? Stand unshaken.
This one or that one. I think if this one it matches the horse. Yeah, I get that one. Yeah, the green one, it matches the horse. goodness. I should mingle. Okay, hurry back. It's only $20. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I'm playing Fenimi's granddaughter, which is also named Fenimi. And because the last time Fenimi drove her train, she hurt herself, so her granddaddy came in to help her out a bit. Oh, thank you. Well, good, good, good. How was your day? Or morning, I should say. How was your morning? Let's see, white and gray. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, I like that one. That's something. Oh, good, good, good. Well, uneventful, but it was relaxing. So I would say it was uneventful. It definitely was not uneventful, but was relaxing. I think that's perfect, like gray and black. Yep. That's it right there. Okay, let's see. Let's see.
When shall it be? I go off early in the morning, and I shall be on again at 10 tomorrow night, sir. I will come at 11. He thanked me and went out at the door with me. I'll show you my white light, sir, he said in his peculiar low voice. So you have found the way up. When you have found it, don't call out. And when you are at the top, don't call out. His manner seemed to make the place strike colder.
See, you can make a cheap horse look good. A horse named Cat. Horse named Cat. Yeah, I think she needs training. I can't remember where he was at. See. Oh, he's at 3,000, so he doesn't need training. That's fantastic. Why isn't he bonded though? I don't think Bella is bonded either. Yeah, Bella isn't bonded either. But boy, howdy. Alright, I think we'll log out into the storm. And I'll be right back. I'll put it back on. I'll put it on this. Oh, no, no, no. Put it on this.
The barber is down this way, I believe. Okay. Chipping over the horse shit. I guess that's a thing.
Get the fuck out of here.
Where's Zed?
Let's go, Zed. Come on, Zed, let's go.
Come on, back to back. Where the fuck are you?
Back to Two Toes. Fucking ran over Zed.
Oh, come on. Come on. Oh my god. Cats? Didn't get the best of me this time. Fucking cat. Oh shit! There is, see?
It wasn't me.
Mm-hmm. It was somebody.
It might have been me.
What about me and G6? Rats.
God damn it! Go!
Oh god! Go on, Dan!
God damn it! Position in sucks.
Oh my god!
Let's do this.
Keeps wanting to go out.
I can't get up.
That's what you say, so can somebody be a blacksmith? Dad really need. Sorry, I was in my head, so the dad doesn't really need a blacksmith, right?
Alicia, you're having a bad day, Toby.
I'm sorry about that. Did my horse not get out of the way then, sir? Sorry.
Yeah, it wasn't me, it was him.
It's a bit of a naughty boy.
Cat in that basket.
I would be able to catch a cat.
Which basket? I don't see any baskets.
Oh, you don't see a basket right here on my feet?
No, you just... Yeah, you don't... You're not really holding anything.
Oh, there's a basket right here on my feet. Maybe it's one of those magical baskets, only I can see it.
Oh, okay. I don't see it, though.
Oh, it is right there on my feet. Oh, I see it.
Yeah.
Oh, shit! Oh, that was shit! I can't keep the brains from the barrels! Not did you fairy ball! Oh! Look at me. I have to get a meter for this. Oh, you naughty, naughty, naughty horse! Watch. John. Watch. I'm on this horse, right? Watch. No, I'm not. Norse. It kicked me in the face. At least it wasn't my cat. I can't get rid of this damn, bug. I can't get rid of this damn thing! He was spread over poor Vinny! Shit, that didn't. I should freak out. Wait, I need a dollar. Hey, sir.
Hello?
Do you have a dollar?
Yeah.
Can I borrow a dollar? Please see.
Yeah, why not?
Thanks. I need brush for my cat. Yeah. Oh, thank you. Thanks, sir. Thank you. No, I gotta get brush for my cat. Ouch! Captain Rock. Oh, yeah, can I stand up now? Oh. Well, okay. Well, I thought it was crazy. Okay. I guess that horse wanted to go sleep. Or something.
I said, did you feed your cat?
No, I did not. Not today. Ooh. Have you seen him?
No, you asked me for a dollar to feed your cat.
Oh, no. I wanted to buy you a brush. I wanted to buy a brush to brush my cat. Speaking of brush. Wait. At least there are working statues. I need to see stuff of Bella. Bella! Bella! Man, we're in Lattice. Right. Lattice. Nope.
did it. Right. It would have gone and off. So, basically, the younger Fannie Mae is pretty much like the old Fannie Mae. Well, just younger. You know. She's still pretty crazy. Not too out there, but out there enough. That's a big horse you got there.
Oh, thank you.
It sure was pretty.
Say again?
It sure was pretty. Well, I guess it had to be big to, support your weight.
Can hardly understand you, miss.
Well, you're a big fella. You gotta have a big horse.
Oh, I got the big horse, yeah.
Yep. I'll be on my way. You have a good day.
You too, miss.
Oh, it has some stuff on him. Let's see. Ooh, there's quite a bit of stuff on him. I'll be able to go and sell this to, a lot of this stuff to, Crips. Oh, yeah, there we go. Okay. Food. Put. 20 on me. Excuse me. No, I don't need that.
Good to see you.
I can use more berries, so I'll probably go. Like a blind horse in a pumpkin patch. What?
So, how's you?
I'll probably go and to the Heartlands and get more berries. Seeing I'll sell these. Next.
Well, there you go.
But there has so many mushrooms. Oh yeah, because it's fanning me. Gotta get high on those bedrooms. Alright. So I have a goal. I need to go to a crypt. Oh shit. Oh, he's overweight. God dang it. All right, he's overweight. Too bad. You know how it shows how much you have on you. Too bad it doesn't show how much it has on the horse.
Good to see you.
Just a regular.
Well, good to see you
plush.
Too. Oh, it's probably the water. Let's see. Why don't I put some of this stuff that I don't want on him? What do I have, who knows?
They say Mayor Strawberry ain't quite the puritan he makes out of you.
I'll put this on a billet. Yeah, it has to be the water. Put that on the water. Oh, see? I might want... Let's see. Yeah. Go ahead and keep this. And that. Yeah. All right. Hopefully that'll be okay.
Yeah, I'm all right.
It has. Good. It's the water. It's the water. Okay. So let's split the water. Shit. Oh, why does he? Oh, why does he keep doing that? Oh, yeah. I just split the water. Alright. That should be alright. Yeah, that'll work. Okay. Time to go away. Put this other stuff on Bella. Oh man. I like that. I never really looked at that before. But like, the horses are holding the lamps. That's so cool. Oh man. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Really? Really? But just does not want it got to be. Well, let's see. She left under a chair. Okay, Bella. Dang it! Why? Oh, no, oh, no! Come here! No! Come here! Ay-ay-ay. 28. Why? Oh my god. Okay. All right, I can do this. There we go. There we go. Okay. This on there. This on there. This on there. Not on there. Not on there. Now, why do I have two? Okay. That's on, I think that was on one. Right. Now I have to run Mimo's little ass. Oh, she didn't want to. She didn't want to show up. A horse named Cat. Gonna have to run again. God damn it. See, when Fannie Mae was saying that she wanted to brush for her cat, this is Cat. Fannie Mae's horse named Cat. I only have $80 left.
And like always, we hope that she doesn't get into any trouble. She might, but of course we have to check. See if we have any chipmunk guys.
Yeah, accidentally, not accidentally, but I wanted to give her viewership, so I, turned on her screen, but I, turned on her stream, but I, have it, to where I can't see it. Or here. Woo! She looks all shiny. Cat looks all shiny and pretty. So, I think I'm going to have to go get, let's see, money at Cribs, but I don't know why it's showing to. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get money so I can get a cataman or something. Ooh! Oh man, I forgot. Let's see. Oh, there's that deer. I want that deer. Dang it. Carnivore. Well, I didn't have to do it twice. It went down with one. Nice. Oh, one was in the head and one was in the neck. Holy shit. That was awesome. That was awesome. Wait, let's barkers. Yeah, they had to be barkers. Ooh, I need food and water. Ooh. Right. Go get some food and water. going, get some water at the pond. Hold on. Ooh, there we go. Didn't show anything. Dang it. Oh shit. God damn it. Okay, they went off into the woods. Thank you. can't. Here in a minute or two, I'm gonna have to go to the. Take a short break. Dang it, where'd that deer go? Let's see it. Alright, so I will have Cat lay in the woods over here. And I will. Put on. Wait a moment, just in case you can't tell. Alright, I'll be right back.
Get the fuck out of here.
Where's Zed?
Go, Zed. Come on, Zed. Let's go.
Come on, back to back. Where the fuck are you?
Back to Two Toes.
You are bad.
God damn it! Fucking position end sucks.
Oh my god!
Let's do this.
I can't get up,
I can't get up, I can't get up, I can't get up!
Jeffrey! Jeffrey, no!
That's what you say, so can somebody be a blacksmith? That was really neat. Sorry, I lost my head, so the town doesn't really need a blacksmith, right?
Toby, you're having a bad day, Toby.
I'm sorry about that. Did my horse not get out of the way then, sir? Sorry.
Yeah, it wasn't me, it was him.
It's a bit of a naughty boy.
If I moved it around enough, I'll...
Cat in that basket.
I am, would be able to catch a cat.
Which basket? I don't see any baskets.
Oh, you don't see a basket right here on the beach?
No, you just... Yeah, you don't, not really holding anything.
Oh, there's a basket right here on my feet. Maybe it's one of those magical baskets, only I can see it.
Oh, okay. I don't see it, though.
Oh, it won't. It is right there on my feet. Well, I see it.
Yeah.
Oh, now it's nighttime. Oh, shit. Oh, that was... Oh, shit! Hey!
No, you asked me for a dollar to feed your cat.
Oh, no, no, no. I wanted to buy you a brush to brush my cat.
Oh, sick. Oh, I hope you find your cat.
Oh, me too. Oh, if you ever see him, let me know.
I will do.
His name is Paul.
Paul, oh, okay.
That wasn't you trying to catch your cat, and you wanted to put it in the basket that you had?
Did I? I think it is. Maybe.
Yeah. I think that was you. I don't know. I'm not sure.
Yeah.
I'm pretty stupid myself, so I don't know.
Yes, you weakened it for me.
Yes. I was like, hey, I mean, I'm an heiress.
Oh, well.
Just let y'all know, buffalo hunting ain't legal.
Haven't seen anything otherwise. I haven't seen anything in the law saying it's illegal. Sack of shit. Buffalo hunting is not illegal.
What the fuck?
Let's go grab your pelts and throw them on the sheriff's office doorstep.
Okay.
That's funny, Billy.
That'd be funny though.
Yeah, that's funny, Billy. Did you come in Friday as it was Jeffrey falling into the fire. And how are you doing? Yep. Of course he did. Oh, thank you.
Oh, you just
shot at me? Oh.
Three times.
Well, damn. Let him lie there. Somebody, let's go get Cat, get her to the doctor.
Yes. Thank you. Let's see. Look at this tree. And then me. Went that way. A squirrel. A chipmunk. It was a little chipmunk. Thank you. What's that? Ooh. Oh. I didn't have any binoculars. Kentucky. Oh, they got scared. Is a coyote. I want that. Yeah, I'm not gonna shoot that. I don't wanna use the authority. I'm not a snake either. I think that's a rabbit. Another coyote. Another coyote? God damn it. So many coyotes. We smack girls on ya. Wait, what is that? A rock. It's a rock. Why don't these coyotes go away? Wait, is that a raccoon? It is. Where is it going? It's coming. Where'd you come from? God, I don't. No, no, no. Stop. No. Get out. How did we steal? Alright, let's see. Got him. Let's see if I get something else. I see you there. I hear Foxo. Is that what's that? The fox. Okay. Lost an arrow. The deer go. Titter. Oh man. God dang it. Ugh. Poor small Fanny Mae's grandma daughter is gonna starve. Not kidding you, she has a lot of food. Still over there. Did I? Am I? Dang it! Right. Okay then. Already the bus is tagging. I didn't want that raccoon anyways. Or this chair. Or this chair. It's all good. It's all good. I'll get another one. cat. I think it is. Alright, hold on. There we go. No, it's her granddaughter. It's Fannie Mae's granddaughter. Last time Fannie Mae drove a train, she had to pick up a guy and take him to the doctor. Well, that hurt her, and her granddaughter came to town to take care of her. Or came to county to take care of her. So, Fannie Mae's granddaughter, which happens to be the same name. Same name as Fannie Mae. Because she was named after her. But hi, Kona. How you doing? That's really cool. I've been all right. Yeah, it's been a while since I've streamed. sometimes it's a little bit hard on my throat. I don't mean to not stream for a while, but that's why you end up sometimes. When I do cough or whatever, I try to mute my mic as quickly as I can so I'm not coughing in y'all's ear. Say me dear or anything. Think I go to going to take care of this stuff so I can sell it. The crypts. Then you know I was gonna try to get a gear or something. Thank you. if any mate has a bird. I don't think so. Just give me facts. No, it's just the dog. Or just a skunk. She has a skunk. Or her grandma, which she calls Mamma, has a skunk. Oh, hello. And goodbye. Ooh, what is that? Well, Sectra, bang me on a little horse. Bang me on a little horse. Oh yeah, I forgot. God damn it. Huh. course he is just trying to eat his food. But then, of course, he was eating his food and I was just helping him. Bro, it disappeared. God damn it. Oh, let's see. At least I'm not getting it the same thing I was getting earlier. Okay. There. And then maybe get some money for that. I shouldn't have a stagecoach though. Oh, I forgot I'm so locked. I'm still clocked in. I haven't got paid or anything. What's it called? NDT. Fuck, sorry, I didn't get those notifications. There we go. Because I ain't dropping a train at the moment. Oh, well, ain't that weird? Oh, come on, it shot her in the face. Twice. Right. Alrighty then. Well, fine. See if that. Thank you. Hello. See, I need maybe I did telegraph this. Hey, I don't know. Let's see. Where do we go? Right there. Okay. Oh, okay. I'm pretty close. How close do I have to be?
Thank you.
had to touch her. Oh. Well. Oh. Here we go. Okay, where does she want to go? Oh. Okay. Okay, let's turn around then. I need to go the other way, silly. Silly me, I need to go the other way. Let's see. So you're about to turn around right here. Ah, there we go. Where are we going? We're going to Rhodes. Alright, we're going to Rhodes. We're going to Rhodes. Oh shit. We're going to Rhodes. Hang on, lady. Hang on, lady. We're gonna get there. We're gonna get there fast. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, god damn it. Oh, no. Well. There were no hiccup, but I think we'll be alright. I'll take this rope right here. It's a little bit bumpy, but that's alright. If you don't mind the bumps, I don't mind the bumps. The bumps are good. Oh. Alright. I got this. Alright. But you might not have lights in front of me, so I'll be able to see better. That's alright. I got this. Yeah, just like that. Cause that's the way. I like it. Oh yeah. Here we go. Alright. I got this. Oh! Maybe. Oh. We can go through here. Yeah, see? Hang on, lady. You like the bumps? I like bumps. Oh, it's just a little... Oh, it's just a little bit rough. That's alright. Oh, here we go. I think I'm gonna have to make some repairs on my wagon. But that's alright, you're gonna pay for that, right? yeah, right in here. Ooh, yep, right there. Here we go, like, see, you made it into my piece, and you're satisfied with that, too. So, are you gonna get out? Oh, you like the ride that much? You want to stay in my wagon? Are you sure about that? Are you sure about that, or do you want to go ahead and get out? How about now? How about now? Oh no. Does it not want to work? I'm getting thirsty. You need to leave my wagon. Are you gonna leave my wagon? Come on, we're here. Go on, kid. We have arrived, ma'am. You gonna get on my wagon or what? I don't know. Why are you sitting here and daydream and think about your life decisions? I'm gonna drink me up some of this here berry juice real quick. Okay. Come. Oh yeah, that hit the spot. Oh, let me go ahead and drink another one. Oh yeah, that's good shit. Okay, might as well eat some of this here meat. Yum yum yum. Maybe a little bit more. Yep. A little bit more. Well, how about you just damn meat? And ma'am, why do you not want to get out my wagon? Am I doing something wrong? Am I supposed to read my paper again? Am I supposed to read my paper right now? Oh. It was canceled! God damn it. Alright. We're gonna go somewhere else. Yeah, so I was gonna get a whole $19 for that. So. Okay. Buy that. Alright. Buy that. Post office. No? Oh. Come on, turn. Ooh. Oh, ouch. No, turn. Oh, No. No. God damn. Alright. I need to turn the other way. No. Okay, who put all these buildings right here? Alright, see? I got this. Oh yeah, look at the skills. no, no. We'll go that way. Alright. Skills like banana peels. Yeah, buddy. Alright, here we go. To the post office. Oh. There was some in the way right there. Alright, where is this fella? Oh, it actually is a fella. I was supposed to say, you ain't gonna get in? Alright, where you wanna go? Right. It helps if I look at the map. Where are you going? Braithwaite. Alright. Braithwaite it is. Really? Turn around and go, through town! We can go through town. We go not so slow so we don't get yelled at by the law. Here we go. $3 I wonder if I'm gonna get enough money to repair my wagon. You'll make it there. You'll make it there. So how you doing? How you been? Do you like riding stage coaches or not? It's just like, where can I go into that? Right here. I know exactly where I'm going. Because I know exactly where I've been. Wait. Where we come from? Where am I going? Oh, the wrong way. Right. But it's up right. We'll just take a hop, skip, and a jump across this here field. There's nothing going in it, so it's up for those trees. I wonder what those trees are. I think they're olives? Olives? A lot of people use them for their drinks or whatever. I think they're called like these little martinis? There's a lot of alcohol in those things. I think right here is your destination, sir. And the lady didn't know exactly how to get out. But I'll see if you know how to get out. Do you know how to get out? Do you know how to get out of my damn wagon? Sir! Sir! Do you know how to get out of my wagon? Look. Gong! get camera lagging. Sir! Oh, shit. Sir! Go and get camera lagging. Give me my money. Give me my money. Let's see. Whoa, $13. Do you know how to get on my wagon? Get him a working. Can we do it again or it'll fail? Oh, there it is. Ooh, I get a whole $12. I don't know what made him finally get it out, but hey, whatever, he got out. Okay, where do I go? Birthplace. Right in front. Excuse me, sir. Oh, so sorry. Just here to run over your bushes. Let me get this person that wants a ride. Hello.
Hey there, how you doing?
Pretty good, how are you?
Yeah, pretty good. You had to pick this lady up, I see, huh?
I was gonna, but she doesn't seem to want to get in at the moment because I got out of my seat.
Yeah, was she overstaying her welcome here?
Yep.
You need to leave, lady. Get the hell out of here.
Well.
Yeah, well, maybe she stayed for a couple more nights, I guess.
I guess. Okay.
Yeah, all right there, lady. You be careful, all right?
All right, you too. Let's see. There we go. Alright, where are you going, sir? Where are you going? I'm gonna go on a murder corner. Alright, that's where you wanna go? That's where I'll take you. Ooh. Hopefully you give me more money than the other lady, the other gentleman did. don't know. Maybe if I could be more of a rough ride, you'll give me more money. Is that the way it works? Or maybe have to give you a smooth ride to get more money. Oh shoot. No shit. Moments went up with the sun. Sun, everywhere, sun. Oh yeah. Oh, just run into the trees and I think we'll be all right. Still smooth ride, sir. Yeah, I think it's a smooth ride so far. All right. Let's see. I'm just taking a shortcut. That's all right, sir. I'm sure. This is not what you expected when you got into the bucket today, but that's what you're gonna get. Get what you pay for. And oh shit! God damn it! Well, I think we're done for today. God damn it. Sorry about that, sir. Forgot my performance anyway. Oh, let's try again. That's for sure. Well, okay then. Oh. There we go. All right, cat. We're gonna go see how much damage I did to my bracken by taking that, shortcut. Oh, thank you for the hydrate. I definitely needed it after that. Oh. How did that happen? Okay, whatever. Whatever, I'm not gonna complain about it. Okay. Okay, it's over there by the red barn. Can I get in? There we go. Alright, where do you want to go, sir? Let's see. Saint Denis. Alright, Saint Denis it is. How you doing? How you been? Oh shit! Oh! Yeah. You didn't see that. It's alright. What was I saying? Oh yeah! How you doing? How you been? How's it going? Ooh! You wanted to get there in one piece? Okay! I'm gonna do my best. Alright, here we go. Whoops! Whoop! Hello! See, I'm gonna drive nice and slow. You wanna get there in a hurry though, huh? Maybe a little bit of a hurry? Not too much of a hurry? Because if I go too much in a hurry, then we're probably not gonna make it. Okay. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna put the. Didn't feel that. I'm gonna whoop these horses and can't whoop these horses no more. We're gonna get you there. We're gonna get you there fast enough. My mama always said it's a Fanny Express, so But I think there's a express, because of she drives one of those iron horses, trains, and she can go pretty fast. I can drive a train, Jean. It goes choo choo. Yeah, this is her stagecoach. So, I hopefully am treating her okay. I don't think she treated her okay. I told her I would try to give it back to her in one piece. No purposes though. Okay, here we go. Woo! That was a sharp turn, but we beat it, sir. Where are you going? On the other side of sanity. All right. I don't know about my driving skills in the city, but we'll see about it. Oh, you're gonna go to a big fancy house. Oh. I wonder how many people has run into that tree. Oh, you're gonna go get yourself some fancy dance. Oh, ding. There it is. Whee! Right here, you should stop. Okay, you can get out now, sir. Any minute now. There we go. Ooh, thank you! Thank you, sir, for giving me that. Happy you have a good day. And let's do another one. Where are we at? Okay. Over there by the dock. I'm gonna find out. Oh man. Come on. Get out of the way. No, don't. Oh. Damn, local. God damn it. Right, here we go. right? That's where she's at. They're at. She gonna get in? Come on, ma'am. There we go. Thank you, ma'am. I like your outfit. It's very pretty. Where are you going? Where are you going? You're going to locate. Alright then. Oh, hang on. Hang on, I hope you're in for the ride. If you have a strength, there's some strengths right there. You might want to use them. Strap yourself on in and have a good out. We didn't need the sign anyway. Yeah, strap yourself on in and we'll get you there. Our goal is to get you there in one piece. And hopefully we'll get you there in one piece. There's a pig in there. There's a pig right there. I don't think a nice lady like yourself should be staying in the swampy muck like this, but if that's where you want to go, you have a nice day. Alright then. Lagrasse it is. Excuse me. Zoom, zoom.
Phew.
Come on, we down. Cut out these. Let's go. Do I have to get closer? There we go. What? Right. Let's try it again. Well, that's weird. Oh. Going the wrong way. Here's a fancy top hat. There we go. Alright, where are you going? You're going... Okay. urine for a nice smooth, uninterrupted ride, hopefully. It's all good. So, how you doing now? What you doing? Good, good, good. Good to you. My day's a little bit rough, but I think we're gonna get there. So, do you like hanging out in the swamp in a top hat and a fancy coat? Sure, just a nest. Where are you going? Are you going to a ball, sir? Are you gonna dance with your lady? Do you have any? It's a lady for show. I don't know, what is that? It's none of my business. Oh, it's supper soon. It's gonna be good supper soon. We'll be to our destination soon enough. I hope you had a nice smooth ride here on the Penny Express. Let's see. Oh, we'll be there shortly. Oh, the sun's in my eyes. The sun's in my eyes! I'm pretty sure it's this way. I think we ran over something, but don't worry about that. Oh, yep. Here's your destination, sir. Don't worry about the sudden stop. There you go, you can go on again, and thank you for your time in your ear. You didn't have much to say, but that's all right. You can get out or what? It's gonna sit there. Do you not see if this is where you wanted to go? Here, come on now. So sorry for you. I don't know why you want to go here and out in the middle of nowhere, but that's alright. Here, I'll stop right here. Maybe this is where you wanted me to drop you off. Oh, just wait here. That's it. He just wanted to hear me slurp. He just wanted to hear me slurp. going. Well, not the steeple again. Alright. Sparky. That's right. Not a good idea. It's not a good idea. I'm not to do it. Yeah, I can go through here. There's a lot of wagons right there. Looks to be a nice evening. Whoa! Why is there so many wagons right there? Whoa, that's weird.
Yeah, just leave it.
Do you know why there's so many wagons right there?
Freeman.
How many wagons do you see? We see none.
Oh, I see a whole bunch.
Oh, see none, imagine.
Oh my goodness, there's a lot of mass.
Oh. Are they in the spots that we need?
Let's see. There's one right here, and one right here, and one right here, and one right here, and one right here. Oh, no, wait, there's two on each one. All right, so there's one right here, one right here, one right here.
So whatever.
In there. And one in the rock. God, there's one in the rock right there.
Sydney, is that if she can see them, she can hit them and they'll damage her stuff. So even if we can't see them, it'll still affect her.
I don't want to do that.
He's pretty new. I picked him up yesterday, so we're still teaching.
All the
things.
Way. Okay. All the way down just... an armadillo with frozen nipples.
Yeah. That was real weird. I was like, how are you in the desert? But, you know.
Yeah. I have a blood flow problem.
He was half naked. It was crazy.
So you don't see those wagons, right?
No, I don't see them. Nope.
Okay.
I don't see them either.
There's also something invisible over there that I don't see.
Oh, okay.
Is that a vision thing?
It could be.
Okay. I don't know. There was about 15 horses here yesterday that appeared out of nowhere and all looked alike. So that was fun.
Yeah.
We just moved them all to the bush and pretended like they didn't exist.
Right. I can see them. Maybe I can get on them. Well, I mean, sorta.
Where is one? Stand in front of one? I'll see if I can hit it.
Yeah, it's right on the rock.
See if I can get up.
Okay. Oh! Well.
It doesn't exist.
Okay, well, unless you don't hit them. Because. Yeah. I definitely do, but I can't get on it, or...
Sounds like somebody else's. I wonder if they can see it. Maybe. My concern is if you can see it, who else can see it, or can not see it, but can hit it, right?
Right, yeah.
People are gonna be sending a lot of emails. Or not emails, telegrams to the government because they're hitting mass amounts of invisible walls. That's one.
Oh my!
Oh, Lord.
Can you see that one?
Are you all right, Wayne?
Oh yeah, I think I'm all right. I didn't see that box down there.
No, you hit the box. Okay. Can you see any of the wagons there?
Oh my!
Sir, do you see about the wagons?
I think it's a just a.
Yeah. Do you see any of the wagons that are here?
No. He was going to take them.
No.
Oh, okay.
I think it's just me.
It's just you.
Where is the wagon?
There's like three of them.
Where? I see one by the stable.
That's hers.
No, I think it's just my eyes. Okay.
Am I going crazy?
Where do you, you said there was an invisible thing.
Right.
Where is it?
It's over here by the tent. Sydney, do you remember where you walked into that?
Yeah, it was over there.
Like right in the middle of the road here somewhere. I'm pretty sure it's probably a horse.
Yeah. Most likely.
Where did it go? Sydney, where'd you hit it?
It was like right around here.
Oh my gosh. Today's weird.
It seems to be gone now. Let's see.
Oh no, it's right there. He shot it and that bullet didn't go anywhere. It's you can see it, but we can't. It's right here.
Did I kill a horse?
The bullet hit something. Now, for me, your bullet penetrated an invisible wall.
Penetrated.
Today is an interesting day.
It is. Wow.
Oh, I'm Calypso, by the way. I don't know if we've ever met.
Oh, I'm Fannie Mae.
Nice to meet you.
Well, nice to meet you. I have come here for my grandmother.
Yeah.
I call her Mammy and Mom. But she got sick.
Have you found her?
Well, no.
Or you came here with her?
No. I came here for her because she got sick. And, well, not sick, but hurt. The last time she drove a train, she was helping one of her passengers to the doctor and ended up hurting her as well.
Oh no!
Yeah, but that's alright. She'll get better. That's why I'm here now.
You know, at least she didn't get tangled up in none of those gangs and, like, really, really hurt. That's a good thing, though.
Oh, yeah. Well, no, she's usually friendly and she keeps herself. And, she really likes to drive the trains.
There's some really nice conductors. I think I've met three now.
Nice. Mm-hmm. Well,
I've got some feller with an accent. I can't remember his name. I've met train conductor. I call him Mr. Robotnik. If you ever get to meet him, he's super cool.
Oh.
And there's another gentleman. He's got a really southern accent. He's a sweetheart as well.
Oh, very nice, very nice. Yeah. Well, I better get back on to it.
Yeah, I don't know what we're going to do. There's all kinds of invisibility stuff going on here.
It's kind of weird. It's kind of weird. Oh.
Ah, well. Yeah. Just another day.
Yep, yeah, another day, another dollar.
Alright, well, enjoy your business.
Alright, you too.
Alright.
Okay. Alright, yeah. 5 Falcons right there. Yeah, that is definitely a red one. Let's see, here we go. Oh, All right, Kat. You can go on. I'll sleep right here. And I'm gonna go ahead and end my stream. I want to thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all for coming in. I really appreciate it. We're going to, we're going to do this and have, Friday May dance for you. Let's see. Here we go. Oh! Santa gets the dance for you. Well, thank you. You have a good day, too. Thank you for coming in and watching Fannie Mae's granddaughter. Have a good old time today. Crazy. Five wagons lined up like that.